from the...
So that's a splenic vein. The splenic vein takes the blood from the spleen, correct? Mm-hmm. And it travels down to the gastrosplenic vein, mm-hmm. and then it goes to the superior mesenteric vein, which then travels up to the hepatic portal vein, and then which then takes the nutrients from the blood to from that vein to the inferior vena cava, mm-hmm. which goes to the heart, because veins go to the heart, arteries go from the heart out to the organs.
Mm-hmm.